are only in the Torah, we said, because the Torah was a blueprint of creation. And really, what makes the code significant is best meetings of the verse, minimal, even locations in the Torah, even sometimes skip, something that you don't find in other codes, whether it is the Bible, in the New Testament, and this was a try to cheat and to short in War and Peace and Moby Dick. If you check this properly, you will realize that it is nothing behind, really. It's only codes, but no, maybe statistic, but no best meetings of few verse, not minimal, even not proper Hebrew should be. So therefore, it's very important to know that what Torah verse, only the Torah, because codes are blueprint of creation, and God created the world with the verse, with the Torah. So therefore, only in the Torah it works. And what you find in Bibles and other things by others, is no scientist who did codes in the Bible, real scientists. Now, Professor Michelson, who was in Harvard University professor, became Orthodox Jew, keeping Torah because of this. Dr. Rottenberg, who bought also books, his program in codes is his. So he also became Baal Shuva through the codes. And Harold Gens, who did a big research. So only doing proper research on codes bring people to be Meritio, to get the merit, to keep Torah, to be Orthodox Jews, to believe in God. But to make codes, every little boy can do it. And some, many often is not significant. So it's very important. Let us show you now a table about codes in the Torah and through the Zach too. Now let us see now the table, very interesting table and very minimal. And this will understand also why codes are so important. So what you see is the following. You see here, minimum is the Torah, the verse Kodim Emet. Codes are true. In fact, you can find a lot of places Kodim are true. But minimal, you see minimal, as you can see here, every, if you count it, 1, 2, 3, every 3 letters, Kodim Batorah, Kodim Emet, Kodim Atrus. Amazingly, it comes in the word Torah, every 50 letters, 50 is indicating to 50 gates of understanding. Who knows, somebody who knows a little bit of Kabbalah, knows a little bit of meaning of numbers. 50 is the number of Bina, of understanding. So you have here the Torah, and amazingly, you have the word Bina here, understanding here. And then it appears exactly, Bereshit bara Elokim et haShemayim v'et haaretz, when God created heaven and earth. In the beginning, exactly it comes here, this is the first stuff, and we know quite well that God created the words with letters. It's written here, Bereshit bara Elokim et, Aleph Ataf, from the Aleph to Taf. You know, these words indicate to Kabbalah, to the Zohar, to the creation of the word of letters. So therefore, the words, as we said, this appears in skips, should be also minimal, like you have here, God met, best meeting with Torah in this case, and also deep understanding of Bina, and even the number of the skip, 50 is important. So definitely, those will try to show codes in other places, the Bible, to show this. If you check it properly, you will not find the minimal, you will not find best meeting. You might find statistic, but statistic by itself, as Professor Aralik said, is not at all a proof. So here is one of many examples what really codes are. Very important to note, because as I saw that people saw this message of God, so it's written clearly, Mishe Chakar, Chakar means to make proper research and to come to the conclusion it is really divine, because it's a proof that Torah is from heaven. You will not find it in another book. This is what happened to Professor Michelson, who was a professor in Harvard, to Dr. Rottenberg, who said clearly, both of them said clearly that the codes changed them and became them Orthodox Jews, keeping Torah fully. And Harold Gens, we know quite well, they did a big research after really accepting the fact of the Torah code. As you know, Professor Aralik was a code breaker in NASA, in national security agency in the state, and he managed in 28 years to break all the codes, the Russian spying codes. So no doubt we speak about really scientists. And they are doing the codes on the Torah. In the code, what Bokhez McKay tried to show, we could see clearly that he's cheating. He did not write the Hebrew verse properly, like he missed letters, like Hashmonai, Hashmani. And even statistics, it might be this, but definitely not like Doron Witzung finds the whole story of Hanukkah in the Torah in the right place, Hashmonai minimal, and so on. So no doubt that only by doing proper research, looking properly into the meaning of the codes, which really only scientific people can do it, really this clearly brings them to keep Torah mitzvot, and